contact Academy Tower 119.
Delta 11 is going to maintain 4,000.
6,000. Runway 2274, contact Academy Tower 110.
3,549,
Delta 11, turn right, heading 360.
Delta 90, expect vectors across. I'm gonna do it anyways. Delta 85, turn left, heading 360.
You tell him, sister. Make sure you do that point out, too.
Shut up, I hate you.
Verdon 7545, turn right, heading 100, reaching 7,000, reduce speed to 210.
Spirit runs 195, turn left, heading 100, reduce speed to
560.
He's already gotten down there. I got it. It says 20.
Delta 90, turn left, heading 270.
Gulfstream 22784, Academy approach. Are you with me at this frequency?
Reduce speed 250.
United 1123, descend and maintain 4,000.
Delta 354, reduce speed to 1,000.
Delta 8393, reduce speed to 250, then descend and maintain 7,000. Gulfstream 22784, Academy approach. Expect Victor's Alice, runway 28 right, turn right, heading 340. Delta 11, 7 miles from Woody, turn left, heading 310. Descend and maintain 3,000 until established on the localizer. Clear to Alice, approach runway 28 right, maintain 170 knots until Woody. Gulfstream 784, descend and maintain 5,000.
472, Academy approach. Expect ILS runway 28 right.
Typically 783. How you doing?
And then I would wait for to descend Delta into 73 until he passes that line directly in front of him. I would descend into 3,000 when he passes that, correct?
Delta 90, turn left, heading 250, maintain 4,000 until established on localizer, clear for the ILS, runway 28 right.
Spirit Wings 195, reduce speed 210.
United 436, turn left, heading 010, reduce speed 190.
Delta 8273, reduce, or descend and maintain 3,000.
JetBlue 783, what is it?
Delta 11, contact Academy Tower 119.2, good day.
Spirit Wings 188, turn left, heading 100.
Bust the one.
Virgin 7545, descend and maintain 4,000.
Southwest 472, reduce speed 250, and then descend and maintain 7,000.
Oh my goodness. JetBlue 783, turn right, heading 030, and climb maintain 6,000.
Delta 885, contact Academy Tower
119.2. Delta 3540, Academy approach.
Delta 7845,
maintain 1-2,000. Spirit Wings 188, reduce speed 210 knots.
Right,
yeah, stop saying that,
reduce
knots.
Reduce speed
210. Delta 8393, turn right, heading 100, reaching 7,000, reduce speed to 210. United 1123, turn left, heading 010, reduce speed to 190. Gulfstream 784, traffic 2 o'clock, 7 miles southbound, Hornet at 3,000. United 436, 7 miles from Woody, turn left, heading 310, maintain 3,000 until established on the final approach course. Clear to Alice, approach runway 28 right, maintain 170 knots until Woody.
Spirit Wings 195, descend and maintain 5,000. Spirit Wings 195, descend and maintain 5,000.
Gulfstream 784, turn right, heading 360.
I can drop to 3-0. Okay, fantastic. All right, so Spirit 195, descend and maintain 3,000.
Unite 1123, reduce speed 170.
Southwest 472, turn left, heading...
Unite 1123, reduce speed 170.
210.
Delta 885 Academy Approach, are you with me this frequency?
No, I think
check and see the separation between the Delta 873 and the Delta behind you.
Delta 885, roger.
You can do that on this side?
Yeah, I'll show you.
Okay, apparently we can do it on this side and cameras
really which one? Which
Delta 90 Academy Approach, expect vectors hours from right to it, right?
Flat.
T.
T. Click on the first aircraft, so this one?
United 436, contact Academy Tower 119.2, good day. Unite 1123, 7 miles from Woody, turn left, heading 310, maintain 3,000 until established on the localizer, cleared, Alice, approach runway 28 right, maintain 170 knots until Woody.
Oh, nice, you got a good one. Oh, you gave Southwest a right turn, didn't you?
Gulfstream 784, descend and maintain 4,000. Virgin 7545, turn right, heading 120, vectors for traffic. Gulfstream 74, reduce speed 190 knots. Delta 885, reduce speed 250, then descend and maintain 7,000. Delta 8393, descend and maintain 4,000. Gulfstream 784, reduce speed 170 knots. Virgin 7545, turn left, heading 090. Delta 90 Academy Approach, turn right, heading 360. Correction, descend and maintain 5,000.
Delta 767, 5 miles from Woody, turn left, heading 310.
Virgin 7545, turn left, heading 360. 1123, contact Academy Tower 119.2, good day.
Delta 8273, contact Tower 119.2, okay.
350.
Turn left, heading 440.
Delta 90, turn right, heading 360.
360 plus
80 degrees.
Okay.
Gulfstream 784. 8 miles from Woody, turn left, heading 310. Descend and maintain 3,000 until established on the localizer. Cleared Alice, approach runway 28 right, maintain 170 knots until Woody. Virgin 7545, turn left, heading 340. Delta 767 Academy Approach, expect vectors hours from right to it, right?
Very well, Ethan. And I'm
just gonna
I already talked to her.
Spirit winds 188, turn right, heading 190, reduce speed.
Delta 885, turn right, heading 100, reaching 7,000, reduce speed 210.
5 miles from Woody. Turn right, two,
Gulfstream 74, contact Academy Tower 119.2, good day. Virgin 7545, reduce speed 190. Delta 90, reduce speed 210 knots.
Delta 51, turn right.
Delta 675, reduce speed 250.
Virgin 7545, 8 miles from Woody, turn left, heading 310. Descend and maintain 3,000 until established on the localizer. Cleared Alice, approach runway 28 right. Maintain 170 knots until Woody. Did you like that? Yeah, I really do need to get going here.